From the blockbuster novel by Steve Sommer comes the film the New York Daily News calls riveting, rapidly moving, and shrewdly executed.
Ladies and gentlemen, the senator from Texas, the Honorable Terrence Fallon.
Target, favorite son.
Help him, somebody, please, my God!
An assassin's bullet.
Terry Fallon, Sam. That's our man.
Because he's capable?
Because he's famous.
We'll make him a hero.
Television's just anointed him America's favorite son.
If you were offered the vice presidential nomination, would you accept it?
A government conspiracy.
A great man has been killed, Sally. I want his killers brought to justice.
The most important political crime of the decade, and they put you in charge of finding the killer?
Will ensure his power.
You don't get the joke, Ross. We're supposed to crack this case. We're supposed to do a little clerical work and let the politicians do whatever the hell they're going to do.
And the woman's obsession.
You've been having a marathon love affair with a married man.
Take me around again.
But that man is about to be nominated for vice president. The scandal sheets get a load of that and they're going to tear you to bits.
Will hide his darkest secret.
Fallon's a figment of your imagination. He's a puppet. You pull the strings.
He's a man who can be king. He's the right man at the right time, and I want him to be president.
Harry Hamlin.
She hired the guy who shot you and Martina. She set up the whole thing.
What?
Robert Loggia.
I'm tired of trying to get them. Now I'm going to help them get each other.
Linda Kozlowski.
First Martinez, then Peterson, then Ross, now Mancuso. When will it end?
When we're in the White House.
Target, favorite son. Rated R.